has indicated a strong storm approaching Jack High Stadium. High winds and low visibility are expected. Fans in the warned area should seek immediate cover.
Cyclones, opposition's mind's blown. Turn the stadium lights on and fans know the fight's on. Throw me the bootleg and I'm gone. Then I take a few steps and I juke left. And the people take a deep breath and I'm up in your end zone. 816 boys, we reppin' connected with Iowa State. Play out of position and it's checkmate if you hesitate. You've been told offense and defense is dropping a load on all contenders that pretend to be cardinal and gold.
Your players get near. Holler if you hear.
Oh, there are goals.
Look out. Real loud. The ISU crowd going wild.
Coming through.
Calibate. Fourth and one, first and four. We running up the score. Even if we ain't invited, beating down your door. It's ludicrous the way we move the sticks and prove that we the ones that you should boo and hiss at. We'll lay you on your business.
Okay.
We the type of players y'all read about. They can never see us in the people now. The playbook W is what they need without.
Okay,
that's 816-615. See, we get live. Cyclone fans is wildin' out. All in the stands and they talking back.
Oh, here I go.
Never let your players get near. Holler if you hear.
Sounds and we take the field, we in brawl mode. Cyclone power, we will devour. We loyal sons and forever true. Upset the rest, so we deserve the SP.
You agree?
Your best scream, I ask you.
S-U.
United is all for one, one for all, cause you know that we all in. Divided is what they find, and when the cyclones come like a whirlwind.
When back to school makes you feel like a fool.
We're gonna get one more song rolling before I jump in on this. After I get skip ads. Yeah.
Thing that I've got to tell you is this: you're teaching the world that in this sport, college football, toughness, discipline, and detail still matter. That's your platform. Your platform is it is team above self. That's the platform that you're using.
Yeah.
See you red. Everywhere you go is red. Everywhere you see is cyclones, with the wheel or do a dial. We be winning in the dark, we be pulling apart. Our fans be on live, they be ready on the spot. Raw ride to the core, they be screaming for more. Wherever one, we stay solid on go. Mr. Wallace, I was stunned, I remember that rhyme. We ISU, we ain't forgot about the IOU. We owe you a little headache. In our house, you see, it's real, though. You be leaving feeling ill, bro. You can't sleep until it's morning. I be sleeping till it's morning. See, I like it when we all go. Everywhere we go, we ball, though. We ain't running, here's the proof. In our division, we the truth. Yeah, we be climbing to the roof. Yeah, loyal sons forever true. Yeah, Jack Trice, he was the face. Yeah. A legacy, he was the base. ISU players stand up. Salute the legend, all hands up. No twist, eyes locked on, won't miss ya. All lights out when we hit ya. Still help you up, won't diss ya. Team over self, the big picture. Sipping on success, a big picture. Need a tall glass, we all class. Rock solid, no jaw glass. Crowd gas when we caught the pass. Make a touchdown, then hit the dam. Crowd hype, we getting live. Next season, being 8-5. Our stadium got the greatest vibe. Team unified like ancient tribes. We love the process, trust the process. Hush the nonsense, rush the offense.
It's 4-1,
might make a run. Hard as a sword, we get it done. We go for gold, our fans know. Offense cold, they can't post. There ain't a thing we can't handle. We raise the standard, Matt Campbell. We came to set the example. Going all in when we gamble. Like Santa Cup when he scrambled. Got ammo when it's
great records we maintain. Team taking, they can't hang. That's okay, till I fall back. When the fall's back, we all that.
In my house all alone, surrounded by...
All right, apparently my webcam decided to take a shit and not, like, work. So that's a problem. That we will power through later. At a different time. Holy lag today. Surrounded by cyclones. Need to case study all. What's up, dude? Don't know what that was. What's going on, Calzone? He's angry with me. Oh, hello. There you go. Get out of here. Creep. Music just changed. I'm gonna die. Glorious place. Oh, hello. He looks important. Oh boy. Holy Christ almighty. That was good. I'd be dumb for trying this again, but. Go. Nope, don't like that. I don't like this guy. Already not liking it. To the YouTube. When in doubt, learn from YouTube. Okay. We have an idea. Thank you.
They're an angry elf. Where'd they go? Looks like up. Oh. We're learning how to do this. All right. All the lever, girl.
Whew.
I don't know what that was. I think I should go up there. Like that. Time for us to get out of here.
motherfucker.
Yeah, it looks important.
That's not creepy, the door just opened by itself. Oh boy.
Huh. Totally different game there, EJ. Oh, God. Boy came out of nowhere. Those fuckers hit hard. Where are these guys coming from? I am so jumpy. I don't even think I'm going the right way. They're angry boogers. Old Dapa, what? Von Rent? Thank you. Oh, we're going down. Angry. Pull the lever, Gronk. A lot of stuff in here, but I don't know if it's really worth it. Wary of up. Oh. Oh, God. What is that? Oh, sheep man. I don't know if we need to piss with that.
This is all optional stuff. We might come back here later. Looks like I gotta go back to where I was.
Okay. Let's get physical, physical. Angry looking feller. That was easy. Need to figure out where to go. Thank you. I know. Look, a sight of grace. I did it. I'm in the present. Yeah, I don't know what's up with notifications or what, but we're here. Right or wrong, not doing so good, but we're making the most of it. He's here. What in the fuck are those? Oh my God. They have big eyeballs. I don't want to go that way yet. That's for later in game. But, you know. I'm actually like skipping ahead right now. A few things. Ver, FYI, I don't even know what that means. This seems like it's going to be terrible. Oh, yep.
Oh my god. That guy was extremely unfriendly. I did just get swanked. This is probably going to take a couple times. Everybody bear with me. Look, that guy was large and in charge, all right? And I'm gonna get spanked again. This is gonna be bad. I can already feel it. Oh fuck, he's gonna fly now? He electrocutes the water. Well, that was lovely. Got him down under 3/4 health. No, everything was just going fine until you guys showed up here. God, I appreciate it, though. Yeah, 30,000 runes sitting in there in that room. Nope, you're not. We're going to do this. We're going to beat this guy. And then we're going to slam our beers. All right, here we go. Drink. Go. We got him. We got him. We got him. We got him.
Yeah.
That's what we call not letting up. What is work? Anything to loot in here? There's a sight of grace down there. No, Linda, you listen. Linda, listen, honey. Okay, so how do we get out of this bitch? Go back the way you came. Oh, give it some time. Don't worry. It'll come. It says there can be nothing else done in this zone. You have a hedgehog as a picture on your Twitch there, Brownie. Are you aware of that? Is it your hedgehog? And is his name Sonic? It was. No, Zeke. Zeke will work. That's kids. Well, your wife was missing a golden opportunity. Not gonna lie. We're going to venture up and see what's up here. That seems good. That was a bunch of weird heads. What's this? Oh no. This guy is gonna wax me. Run! Ah! Oh God! I'm Quagmire. Oh God. Ooh, this is not good. Well, that sucked. for this damn portal thing. We're just going to go get my runes and, as I say, GTFO. I'll give you two yellow cards, you little shit. Not you. Talking to Brownie. Sounds like that young feller might be awake. Sneak up there. What is with this guy? That bear just sleep during the whole thing? Try it again. Oh god. Oh god. We're getting the hell out of here. An angry bear. Tank on the wall. Tank on the trees. Use the building. He went back to his home. Well, that was fun. What in the fuck are those? He's got fire. Yeah, eat it. Ooh, the swamp dragon. Give me a second here. We might go do that. Mm.
We did that.
All right. I think we can go do Swamp Dragon. What could possibly go wrong? He's still there. Oh boy. No. Hey. Proved to be no match. I am the victor. Take a bow. Puppies are fighting. Fucker. That's a crab. What could go wrong down here? No phrasing, that was a crab. You've been working hard. Have a rest. That's the way I came. That's what she said. What we got down here? Came from up there. So let's go this way. Whoa. Get the fuck away from me, dog. This is a lower level place because smoking everybody. Dog ahead. Fuck. I guess he didn't. Oh, look, what do you know? Another one of these. There appears to be a boss in here. And he seems angry. Alright, here we go. Oh, look, he's ugly. Just gonna melt this dude. Didn't even stand a chance. I'm the champion. dare face me. Used to be a time where I struggled with that feller. Oh boy. Oh, hello. Hey, look, I think I can level up. Nope. Oh, he definitely started peeking. Let's see here. Level 103 now. Almost done with this side of the map. Yada, yada, yada.
Is there some you are free to, I would say, if you find it, unless in which case... Oh, what have very well heresy all think. Oh, what very well let heresy all think. Oh, what have very well let heresy is not all things can... Do you possess any solution? Then I would like to share concerning the mirror radic-
Vulcan once cleansed himself.
It is the Turtle Pope.
Repented his order of the Erdtree. This miracle blesses and so to restore.
Okay, that was weird. I saw something back there. Okay, we're gonna give this a whack. That don't sound good. God damn. There's a very large got a guy over there raining down arrows right now. curries. He seems nice. Oh God. We're just gonna hang out here for a second and see where we're supposed to go. I don't know. Nice pun. Let's go down here. We're just gonna go this way. And those goddamn bears. We ain't gonna fuck with him. Some jellyfish. What the fuck? Black Knight Catacombs, or Knife Catacombs. This is not the boss I want to be. Erd Tree Avatar. We'll come to this later. Actually, we're good. Actually want to be up there. Did he drop something? Nope, he's just dead. that. Well, that's my goal, is to try to jump. Go around this angry feller. Oh, this seems like a bad idea. Yep. What's up, Logan? That didn't get me where I wanted to be either. It's all just ridiculous. Well, of course. They're always gonna win until they lose. Oh, probably 7, 8, or 9 seed. I've seen after we win Big Toll Journey. That'd be sick. Oof. She was a bit of a toughie. Yeah, boy. Now we gotta see where we go next. Did that. Visit the Frenzy Flamed Village. Angry feller. Thank you.
that bear.
Oh, I didn't realize my health was.
These guys just don't want to die. Good lord. Done with them. Out of here. I'm at 25 spooky. Let him kill me. Yeah, I know I did. I'm gonna try one more thing and then I'm gonna hit the hay. Fucker. Hours in this game. All right. Toodaloo, peoples.